kind of hard to do with only one hand. There you have it. Just be extremely careful. Do it outside if you can. It produces a lot of smoke.